Good morning, everyone. Boker Tov. I hope you are all doing amazing. In today's halacha, we are going to talk about the halachot of tefillat Arvit of Shabbat, Arvit that we do on Friday night. So the first thing is, we start Arvit with the famous Kaddish that the Hazan is going to sing. Some people are standing up. It's definitely better to stand up, but some other minhagim are to remain seated. There are reasons on both sides. But it's important to understand that by the end of the Kaddish, when the person is going to answer to Barichu et Hashem Amvorach, he is going to accept the second dimension of Shabbat al-Pi Kabbalah, or the dimension of the Ruach, and therefore, at least for the Barichu, he should be standing up. So for the Barichu et Hashem Amvorach, usually we don't need to stand up, but for the Kaddish of Shabbat, that is the moment that we are going to accept Shabbat, that Barichu following the Kaddish, we should be standing up. Now, we do not say Vehu Rachum Yechaper Avon Velo Yashchit on Friday night, and the reason is because these Pesukim that we say are mentioning names of demons, or Malachi Habala, or bad energies, call them whatever you want, but we call them the Af, the Hema, and the Mashchit. And when we say Vehu Rachum Yechaper Avon Velo Yashchit Vehirba Lehashiv Apo, Apo is the Af, Yashchit is the Mashchit, and the Hema is Lo Ya'ir Kol Hamato. So we are talking about these mazikin, that they should not hurt us. This is usually before the night on any other weekday. On Shabbat night, on Shabbat day, we don't need an extra Shemirah because the Shabbat is already special by itself, and therefore we don't need to say the Vehurachum. For the same reason, in the Hashkivenu, we are going to conclude the Beracha of the Hashkivenu a little differently. Usually we say Shomeret Amo Israel La'ad. Amen. On the Arvit of Shabbat, we are going to say Haporez Sukkat Shalom Aleinu Ve'al Kol Amo Israel, because the level of protection that we ask on HaKadosh Baruch Hu on Shabbat is a little less than on the other weekdays, since Shabbat is already a source of blessing. If a person made a mistake and said Baruch Shomeret Amo Israel La'ad, amen, on Friday night, he is Yotzei Yedei Chova, he doesn't have to repeat the Hashkivenu, and vice versa. If he said HaPoreh Sukkat Shalom Aleinu on a weekday, instead of saying Shomeret Amo Yisrael La'ad, he is also Yotzei Yedei Chova. Now, another thing in the Amidah that we say, V'yanuchu Vah, Kol Yisrael Mekadeshe Shemecha for Arvit, V'yanuchu Bo, Kol Yisrael Mekadeshe Shemecha for Shacharit, and for Mincha, you have a little machloket. Some say this way we have two dimensions, the dimension of Zachar, dimension of Nekeva. This is according to the Kabbalah. But Chacham Avadya says that we should say V'yanuchu Vo, because we have Behinat Laila and Behinat Yom, which means at the night we're going to say Ba, and during the day, so for Bo, Shacharit, and Mincha, we are going to say V'yanuchu Bo. And now we're not going to say V'yanuchu Bam for Mincha, but again, if you are saying V'yanuchu Bam is also okay, because it is also one of the Minhagim in the Halacha. Have an amazing day.